Israeli company developed quick COVID-19 breath test. New breathalyzer test could yield results in 30 seconds. The innovative test for COVID-19 was developed by experts at NanoScent, a scent recognition platform. An extensive trial of new test kits has been conducted in Israel. Preliminary findings suggested an 85% accuracy rate in detecting COVID-19 in samples. The same findings would be used to push for regulatory approval. Oren Gavrieli, CEO of the company, said, "We pick up on a pattern, we record that pattern, and then we can detect if someone has or is suspected to have COVID-19. The company's unexpected role in COVID-19 detection started back in January. At the time, the SARS-CoV-2 virus began to spread from east to west. Gavrieli considered the company's expertise in scent detection to determine COVID-19 infection. Several months later, experts developed an analyzer dedicated to tracing SARS-CoV-2 in breath samples. According to MedicalXpress, the test kit features a small bag and a rectangular device. Before a person gives a sample, they are asked a few questions regarding their exposure and symptoms. These questions are displayed on the phone of the test administrator. Next, the person has to inhale through their nose, hold their breath, close one nostril, and exhale through the other nostril into the handheld tube of the bag called air trap. After that, the tube is plugged into the rectangular device called scent reader. The device makes soft fluttering sounds as it takes the breath sample. In just 30 seconds, the device can let the test administrator know if the sample is negative or positive of COVID-19. Although the accuracy rate is not 100%, it demonstrated a promising approach in COVID-19 testing protocols. About 1,000 Israeli patients with COVID-19 were involved in a performance test. The device detected the unique smell linked to the presence of SARS-CoV-2. The CEO said that the device is not a replacement for any laboratory-based test like RT-PCR. If approved, the device could augment current testing protocols to support mass testing. As an idea, a single breathalyzer test would cost less than $10. This might boost the coverage of other rapid tests being applied today. If more similar tests could be developed, governments would have a chance to conduct economically friendly mass testing programs. The device utilizes the company's proprietary cloud-based algorithms on hardware that specialize in scent recognition.